Morales again steps inside one. They let it run. It's going to come to Gill. It's two. It's Luis Gill. Inside half an hour, Toronto FC are undone again. And the hill behind the stadium is becoming a mountain to climb for the visiting team, who trail at the Rio Tinto Stadium by 2-0.
It's a nightmare goal to concede. You can see here again, it's Morales getting in behind Bradley. This is the space I keep talking about. Far too easy to go around there. You can see it's an easy ball across. Then again, it's not defended. It comes out to lucky bounce, but it's the space that creates it in the first place. They do a great job to get around Michael Bradley, finding that space. It's the brilliant move by Morales. Obviously, the bounces go their way once it gets into the box, but